come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice and fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you. At least, no one's found it nice so far. Maybe you'll be the first. Do you like pain? Is it your friend? It's about to become your very close friend.
Waste of my time.
Trouble like this.
Real good, that girl.
Found that feller you were looking for.
Which feller?
Put him down. Put him down. Fella been. Well, it ain't nothing nice. A lot of folk disappeared over the past few years. This sick son of a bitch, well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, Eve.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry, Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Yeah, you are a frightening fella.
Oh, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer. Don't you worry about that. And you get in that cell, calm as you be.
Thank you. Thank you. My lord. What a monster.
Yeah. Well, like I said, have someone head up to his cabin. I think he killed quite a few.
Oh, there's a lot of sick bastards out there. Here. Here's some money for your trouble.
Thank you, sir.
What a mess! Now we gotta get this body out of here. Where's a deputy when you need one? You know where to put it.
The hell are you looking
at? Come back with a mop.
Oh, you should see yourself. Hello, mister. You know when you have one of those days?
Oh, yeah?
Partner?
No more trouble now, please.
Just minding my own business, I promise you. Uh-oh, mister.
Good to see you, mister.
Hello, sir.
How are you, mister?
Some real beautiful country around this area.
True.
Hey. Hello.
Sure. Hey there.
Mister?
How y'all doing?
Hey, good looking.
Hey, partner.
Hello, mister.
What's it to be?
Whiskey, please.
This'll fix you up.
My, my, my. Am I lucky I ran into you? Feel like having a good time right now?
You must be out of your mind.
Hey, now. You can't talk to me like that for free. What the hell is your problem?
You know, you're a goddamn idiot.
Now, back off.
A real goddamn moron. And I'll say hello to you.
Hey, sugar.
Good to see manners ain't dead yet.
Okay, then.
How about this?
Who turned the lights out?
Want to play?
Nah.
He left those clothes real nice. Don't
you
start with me, Billy.
You ain't playing an honest game of poker. You ain't so bad yourself.
I could play this all day.
Well, then.
They call this relaxing?
Well, thanks.
You got them wolf eyes I do so love.
You ain't lying.
That's what I got.